before college. A college dropout. A person very hard to be liked. Make magic and change the world. Can you guys guess who this person is?
Steven Paul Jobs!
Yes, that's right. I'm Sarah Surana of 9th IG and I'm here to speak about my role model, who is Steve Jobs. So who's a role model? Role model is a person whom you can always look up to, and you can, in your difficult times, you can just think about what would Steve Jobs do when he would be in this situation. So Steve Jobs was born on 24th Feb 1955 and he was adopted by a couple who worked to make him a graduated student. So, but then he was never interested in school and never cared about school. And when in the 6th month of his college, he himself dropped out of college because he thought that the subjects he had were of no use to him and he could use his time more efficiently. Then, so as a college dropout, very less people in the world believed in him that he could do very great in life. But he always had faith in himself and believed in himself that he could do anything he wanted. And he always dreamt of making a dent in the universe. So, with a lot of hard work and dedication, he became the CEO, chairman and co-founder of Apple Inc. And then, knowing very less about computers and technology, He still managed to co-found a $1 trillion company. And then with a lot of hard work, he got Apple up to its standards. Then after some years, Apple itself kicked him out of the company because they thought that he was no use to the firm. So he didn't want to be left behind by the world, and he bought a company named Pixar, which was a very loss-making company, but for $7 million, so he thought that the company would do well with his hard work. So again, with a lot of dedication, he and his team made the world's first full-length animated movie named Toy Story, which was a very big success. Meanwhile, Apple was making a lot of losses without the presence of Steve Jobs. So Apple invited Steve Jobs again back to his company, and Steve Jobs bought Apple up to its standards again. About his family life, he married a very beautiful woman named Lauren Paul in 1991. He had two sons and two daughters, and he always believed in the quote of Leonardo da Vinci that simplicity is the ultimate sophistication. So he never gave his children phones or technology until he was until they were 9 years old. And so he was my unfortunately, on 2011 he died because of pancreatic neurodegenerative tumor. And he was my role model mainly because the way he managed his family and his work inspired me a lot, and he really made a dent in the universe. Thank you.